lead.
Different Odin control centers on the Ausmerzer. Two of them controlling the automated defense system. The Hugen control center for the port defenses, the Munin control center for the starboard defenses. Finally, there's the Odin main control center for the ship itself.
Understood. How do we get to them?
There's a terminal concealed in the floor in the center of the room, which will open the door leading to the Hugen control center.
Found it.
The other parts of the ship are harder to access from your location. Bring up the ship schematics in the terminal and see if there's a way to reach them, Anya.
William, find a Hugen control center and shut down the port defense system. I'll stay here and try to figure out our way around this ship.
Port defense systems are offline. Get back here as soon as possible. I think I found a way to reach our other objectives. William, I need some help here. Hurry, please. Hold on. I love you, William. There's another shaft on the other side. You should be able to reach the Munin control center from there. I need you to go there and shut down the starboard defense system. I'll keep making my way to the Odin main control center. William, I'm closing in on the Odin main control center. Let's meet there once you've disabled the starboard defense system. Now that the starboard defense system is shut down, you can go back out to the troop deployment hall and climb up the robotic deployment arm. I'm outside the Odin main control center. Lots of activity. Get here as fast as you can.
be the old main control center. I'm on my way, Anya.
Thank you. your ship, bitch.
Look here, Fang. I'm still shooting the shit at the TV.
Be a part of what must be done.
It's okay, Sig. You've earned your keep. Now for the rest of y'all, y'all ready to start a revolution?
Let's do this.
Camera 3, truck left for your wide shot.
Stop, Gunther.
Stand by. What?
Look!
Stay on the air. Go do what you have to do, darling.
Jesus, you can't hear me.
Feeling it, General? Doom is coming.
Say what's on everybody's mind. Take us through the moment you what the hell?
You're dead!
What,
I suffocated from your sonics! Oh. I killed you!
Stuff in your face. Full of bright words as you're sitting in front of your Nazi television boxes. Just laughing. Laughing all the lies they've been feeding you. Laughing till you're choking. Well, it ends tonight.
It ends tonight. My brothers and sisters of the United States of America, tonight, we, the free people of the resistance, ask you to become one of us.
They're lying. There's a threatening, there's a torturing, there's a killing. They beat you in submission.
They beat you.
They made your very thoughts to cry. But if tonight, you gather, speak freely from your heart.
Yes.
I'll use one of us.
Right on. And if tonight we see you on the streets with a knife or a brick or just your clenched fist fighting the powers that be, then you are one of us.
And if tonight you look down upon your hands and they soaked in the blood of our oppressors, then you is one of us.
If tonight you hold your babies in your arms, I swear they'll grow up to be free people. Then you are one of us.
Did you forget? They brought this war to our shores!
Yes, sister.
And then they beat us! They murdered us. They executed us. But guess what? Tonight, they also find out that they fucked with the wrong country. My brothers and sisters of the United States of America. When we stand together, ain't nothing and no no one can take our country from us. Tonight, they burn. Tonight, you are one of us.
You may be strong and weak at the same time.